The Quran, A Complete Revelation, translated and read by Sam Gerrans. The response of his people was only that they said, "Turn out the house of Lut from your city. They are a people who keep themselves pure." And we delivered him and his household, save his wife. We decreed her to be of those who stay behind, and we rained upon them a rain. Evil is the rain of those who have been warned. Say thou, "Praise belongs to God, and peace be unto his servants whom he has chosen." Is God better or that to which they ascribe a partnership? If he who created the heavens and the earth, and sent down for you water from the sky, wherewith we caused to grow gardens full of delight, whereof it was not for you to cause the trees to grow, is there any God with God? The truth is, they are a people who ascribe equals. If he who made the earth a fixed lodging, and made rivers in its midst, and made firm mountains therein, and made a barrier between the two seas, is there any God with God? The truth is, most of them know not. If he who responds to one distressed when he calls to him and removes the evil and makes you successes in the earth, is there any God with God? Little do you take heed. If he who guides you in the darkness of the land and the sea, and he who sends the winds as glad tidings at the time of his mercy, is there any God with God? Exalted be God above that to which they ascribe a partnership. If he who begins creation then repeats it, and he who provides for you from the sky and the earth, is there any God with God? Say thou, "Bring your evidence if you be truthful." Say thou, "None in the heavens and the earth knows the unseen save God, and they perceive not when they will be raised." The truth is, their knowledge was overtaken concerning the hereafter. The truth is, they are in doubt concerning it. The truth is, they are blind to it. And those who are indifferent to warning say, "When we and our fathers are dust, will we be brought forth? We have been promised this, we and our fathers before. This is only the legends of former peoples." Say thou, "Travel in the land and see how was the final outcome of the evildoers. And grieve thou not for them, nor be thou in distress because of what they scheme." And they say, "When is this promise, if you be truthful?" Say thou, "It may be that some of what you would hasten is close behind you, and thy Lord is bountiful towards mankind, but most of them are not grateful. And thy Lord knows what their breasts hide and what they make known. And there is nothing hidden in the sky or the earth save is in a clear decree." This Quran narrates to the children of Israel most of that concerning which they differ, and it is guidance and mercy for the believers. Thy Lord will decide between them in his judgment, and he is the mighty, the knowing. And place thou thy trust in God, thou art upon the clear truth. Thou canst not make the dead to hear, nor canst thou make the deaf to hear the call when they turn and go. And thou canst not guide the blind out of their error. Thou canst only make hear him who believes in our proofs and is submitted. And when the word befalls them, we will bring forth for them a creature from the earth, telling them that mankind was of our proofs not certain. And the day we gather from every community a host of those who repudiate our proofs, then will they be marshalled. When they have come, he will say, Did you repudiate my proofs when you had not encompassed them in knowledge? Or what was it that you did? And the word will befall them because they did wrong. Then will they not talk? Have they not considered that we made the night that they might rest therein, and the day sight-giving? In that are proofs for people who believe. And the day the trumpet will be blown, whoso is in the heavens and the earth will be in terror, save who God wills, and all will come to him abased. And thou seest the mountains. Thou thinkest them solid, but they will pass like the passing of the clouds. The work of God, who perfected all things. He is aware of what you do. Whoso brings a good deed, for him will be better than it, and they will be secure that day from the terror. And whoso brings evil will be thrown down on their faces in the fire. Are you rewarded, save for what you did? I have but been commanded to serve the Lord of this land who made it inviolable, and to him all things belong. And I am commanded to be of the submitted and to recite the Quran. And whoso is rightly guided, he is but rightly guided for himself. And whoso strays, say thou, I am but among the warners. And say thou, praise belongs to God. He will show his proofs to you, and you will recognize them. And thy Lord is not unmindful of what you do. Chapter 28. In the name of God, the Almighty, the Merciful. Ta Sin Mim. Those are the proofs of the clear law. We recite to thee from the report of Musa and Firaun aright for people who believe. Firaun exalted himself in the earth and made its people sects. A number among them he oppressed, slaying their sons and sparing their women. He was of the workers of corruption. And we desired to give grace to those who were oppressed in the earth, and to make them leaders, and to make them the inheritors, and to establish them in the earth, and to show Firaun and Haman and their forces among them what they feared. And we instructed the mother of Musa, Suckle thou him, and when thou fearest for him, cast thou him into the water. And fear thou not, nor grieve. We will return him to thee, and make him among the emissaries. And there gathered him up the house of Firaun, that he might become for them an enemy and a grief. Firaun and Haman and their forces were those in error. And the wife of Firaun said, A delight of the eye for me and for thee. Kill thou him not. It may be that he will benefit us, or we will take him as a son. And they perceived not. And the heart of the mother of Musa became void. She would have almost disclosed him, had we not fortified her heart, that she be of the believers. And she said to his sister, Follow thou him. And she watched him from a distance while they perceived not. And we had forbidden him wet nurses before. So she said, Shall I direct you to the people of a household who will take care of him for you, and be sincere counselors to him? So we restored him to his mother, that her eye might be gladdened and grieve not, and she might know that the promise of God is true. But most of them know not. And when he reached his maturity and he took his place, we gave him judgment and knowledge. And thus reward we the doers of good. And he entered the town during a time of heedlessness among its people, and found therein two men fighting, one of his sect and the other of his enemy. And he who was of his sect sought succor of him against him who was of his enemy. So Musa struck him and put an end to him. He said, "This is the work of the Shaitan. He is an enemy, one clearly leading astray." He said, "My Lord, I have wronged my soul. Forgive thou me." And he forgave him. He is the forgiving, the merciful. He said, "My Lord, because thou hast favoured me, I will never more be helper to the evil doers." Then in the morning he was in the town, in dread, expectant. And when he who had sought his help the day before cried out to him for help, he said to him, "Thou art one clearly erring." And when he desired to lay hold upon him who was an enemy to them, he said, "O Musa, wouldst thou kill me as thou didst kill a soul yesterday? Thou desirest only to be a tyrant in the land, and desirest not to be of those who do right." And a man came running from the farthest part of the town. He said, "O Musa, the eminent ones are taking counsel against thee to kill thee. So leave thou. I am a sincere counselor to thee." And he went out therefrom in dread, expectant. He said, "My Lord, deliver thou me from the wrongdoing people." And when he turned his face towards Madian, he said, "It may be that my Lord will guide me to the evenness of the way." And when he arrived at the water of Madian, he found therein a community of people watering. And he found besides them two women holding back. He said, "What is your case?" They said, "We cannot water until the shepherds drive hence, and our father is a very old man." So he watered for them. Then he turned aside into the shade and said, "My Lord, I am in need of what thou sendest down to me of good." And there came to him one of them, walking shyly. She said, "My father calls thee that he might reward thee with a reward, for that thou didst water for us." And when he came to him and had narrated to him the story, said he, "Fear thou not, thou hast escaped the wrongdoing people." One of them said, "O my father, hire thou him. The best whom thou canst hire is the strong, the trustworthy." Said he, "I desire to marry thee to one of these two daughters of mine, provided that thou hire thyself to me 8 years, and if thou complete 10, be that of thine own accord. And I desire not to make it hard for thee. Thou wilt find me, if God should will, among the righteous." He said, "Be that between me and thee. Whichever of the two terms I complete, there is no enmity against me, and God is guardian over what we say." Then when Musa had completed the term and was travelling with his family, he perceived from the side of the mount a fire. He said to his family, "Wait here, I perceive a fire. Perhaps I can bring you intelligence or a firebrand from the fire, that you might warm yourselves." Then when he came to it, he was called from the right side of the valley, on hallowed ground, from the tree, "O Musa, I am God, the Lord of all mankind, and cast thou thy staff." And when he saw it stirring as it were a serpent, he turned away and would not return again. "O Musa, draw thou nigh and fear thou not. Thou art among the secure. Draw thou thy hand into thy side, it will come forth white without evil. And draw thou thy arm to thee against fear. And these are two evidences from thy Lord to Firaun and his eminent ones. They are a wantonly perfidious people." He said, "My Lord, I killed a soul among them, and I fear that they will kill me." and my brother Harun is more eloquent than me in speech. So send thou him with me as a helper to add credence to me. I fear that they will reject me. Said he, we will strengthen thine arm by thy brother, and we will appoint for you a warrant, so they reach you not. By our proofs, you and those who follow you will be the victors. And when Musa came to them with our clear proofs, they said, this is only invented sorcery, and we heard not this among our fathers of old. And Musa said, my Lord knows best who brings guidance from his presence, and whose will be the ultimate abode. The wrongdoers will not be successful. And Firaun said, O eminent ones, I know not for you a god other than me. So kindle thou for me, O Haman, upon the clay, and make thou for me a tower, that I might look upon the god of Musa. And I consider him a liar. And he and his forces were proud in the land without cause, and thought that they would never be brought back to us. Then we seized him and his forces and cast them into the sea. See thou how was the final outcome of the wrongdoers. And we made them leaders, inviting to the fire, and on the day of resurrection they will not be helped. And we caused a curse to follow them in this world, and on the day of resurrection will they be among those made vile. And we gave Musa the law after we destroyed the former generations, as a means of insight for mankind, and guidance and mercy, that they might take heed. And thou wast not on the western side when we decreed to Musa the command, and thou wast not among the witnesses. But we brought into being generations, and life seemed long to them. And thou wast not a dweller among the house of Madian, reciting to them our proofs, but we were senders. And thou wast not on the side of the mount when we called, but as mercy from thy Lord, ellipsis, have we told you these things, to continue, that thou warn a people to whom no warner came before thee, that they might take heed. And had misfortune befallen them for what their hands have sent before them, then would they have said, our Lord, oh, that thou hadst but sent for us a messenger! Then would we have followed thy proofs and been among the believers. But when there comes to them the truth from our presence, they say, oh, that he were but given the like of what was given to Musa! Have they not denied what was given to Musa before? They say, two sorceries supporting each other. And they say, we are deniers of both. Say thou, then bring a decree from the presence of God that gives clearer guidance than these. I will follow it, if you be truthful. And if they respond not to thee, know thou that they but follow their vain desires. And who is further astray than he who follows his vain desire without guidance from God? God guides not the wrongdoing people. And we have caused the word to reach them that they might take heed. Those whom we gave the law before it, they believe in it. And when it is recited to them, they say, we believe in it. It is the truth from our Lord. Before it were we submitted. These will be given their reward twice over because they were patient. And they repel evil with good, and of what we provide them they spend. And when they hear vain speech, they turn away from it and say, to us be our works, and to you be your works. Peace be unto you. We seek not the ignorant. Thou guidest not whom thou lovest, but God guides whom he wills, and he knows best the rightly guided. And they say, If we follow the guidance with thee, we will be swept from our land. Did we not establish for them a sanctuary secure, whereto were gathered the fruits of all things as a provision from ourselves? But most of them know not. And how many a city we destroyed that boasted of its means of livelihood. Those, their dwellings have not been inhabited after them save a little, and we are the inheritors. And thy Lord destroyed not the cities until he had raised up in their principal city a messenger reciting to them our proofs. And we destroyed not the cities, save when the people thereof were wrongdoers. And what you have been given of anything is an enjoyment of the life of this world and an ornament thereof. And what is with God is better and more lasting. Will you then not use reason? Is then he whom we have promised a fair promise which he will encounter, like him whom we give enjoyment of the goods of the life of this world, then on the day of resurrection is among those summoned? And the day he summons them, he will say, "Where are my partners whom you claimed?" Those upon whom the word has become binding will say, "Our Lord, these are they whom we caused to err. We caused them to err even as we ourselves did err. We declare our innocence before thee. It was not us that they served." And it will be said, "Call your partners," and they will call them. Then will they not answer them. And they will see the punishment, had they but been rightly guided. And the day he summons them, he will say, "What response gave you the emissaries?" Then darkened against them will be the reports that day, and they will not ask of one another. And as for him who repents and believes and works righteousness, it may be that he will be among the successful. And thy Lord creates what he wills and chooses what is best for them. Glory be unto God, and exalted is he above that to which they ascribe a partnership. And thy Lord knows what their breasts hide and what they make known. And he is God. There is no God save he. His is the praise in the former and the latter, and judgment is his, and to him will you be returned. Say thou, have you considered, if God should make night perpetual for you till the day of resurrection, who is the God besides God to bring you illumination? Will you then not hear? Say thou, have you considered, if God should make day perpetual for you till the day of resurrection, who is the God besides God to bring you night wherein you might rest? Will you then not see? And of his mercy has he made for you the night and the day, that you might rest therein, and that you might seek of his bounty, and that you might be grateful. And the day he summons them, he will say, "Where are my partners whom you claimed?" And we will take from every community a witness, and we will say, "Bring your evidence." And they will know that the truth belongs to God. And strayed from them will be what they invented. Qarun was of the people of Musa, but he oppressed them. And we had given him such treasures that the keys thereof would have weighed down a group endowed with power. When his people said to him, "Exalt thou not, God loves not the exultant, but seek thou in what God has given thee the abode of the hereafter, and forget thou not thy portion in this world, and do thou good, like as God has done good to thee, and seek thou not corruption in the earth. God loves not the workers of corruption." He said, "I have but been given it according to knowledge I have." Knew he not that God had destroyed before him generations stronger than him in power and greater in accumulation? and the evildoers will not be asked about their transgressions. So went he forth before his people in his finery. Those who sought the life of this world said, "Would that we had the like of what has been given to Karun. He is one of tremendous fortune." But those who had been given knowledge said, "Woe to you! The reward of God for him who believes and works righteousness is better, and none is granted it save the patient." Then we caused the earth to swallow him and his abode, and there was not for him any band to help him besides God, and he was not of those who save themselves. And mourning found those who had coveted his place but the day before, saying, "Oh, how God expands and straightens the provision for whom he wills of his servants! Had God not been gracious to us, he would have caused it to swallow us. And oh, how those who spurn guidance while claiming virtue are not successful!" That is the abode of the hereafter. We make it for those who seek neither exaltedness nor corruption in the earth, and the final outcome is for those of prudent fear. Whoso brings a good deed, for him is better than it. And whoso brings evil, those who do evil will not be requited save for what they did. He who made the Quran incumbent upon thee will return thee to a destination. Say thou, "My Lord knows best him who brings guidance and him who is in obvious error." And thou hadst no expectation that the law would be delivered unto thee, save as mercy from thy Lord. So be thou not a helper to those who spurn guidance while claiming virtue, and let them not divert thee from the proofs of God after they have been sent down to thee. But invite thou to thy Lord, and be thou not of the idolaters, and call thou not to another God with God. There is no God save he. Everything will perish save his countenance. Judgment is his, and to him will you be returned. Chapter 29. In the name of God, the Almighty, the Merciful. Alif, Lam, Mim. Do men think they will be left to say, "We believe," and will not be subjected to means of denial? And we subjected to means of denial those who were before them. God will know those who are truthful, and he will know the liars. If those who do evil think they can outrun us, evil is what they judge. Whoso looks to the meeting with God, the term of God is coming, and he is the hearing, the knowing. And whoso strives, he strives but for himself. God is free from need of all mankind. And those who heed warning and do deeds of righteousness, we will remove from them their evil and reward them for the best that they did. And we enjoined upon man goodness to his parents, but if they strive to make thee ascribe a partnership with me to that of which thou hast no knowledge, then obey thou them not. Unto me is your return, and I will inform you of what you did. And those who heed warning and do deeds of righteousness, we will make them enter among the righteous. And among men is he who says, "We believe in God." Then, when he is hindered concerning God, he takes the means of denial of men for the punishment of God. But if help comes from thy Lord, he says, "We are with you." Does not God know best what is in the breasts of all mankind? And God will know those who heed warning, and he will know the waverers. And those who are indifferent to warning say to those who heed warning, "Follow our way, and we will bear your errors." But they will not bear anything of their errors. They are liars, and they will bear their loads, and loads besides their loads. And they will be asked on the day of resurrection about what they invented. And we sent Nuh to his people. He tarried among them 1,000 years, save 50 years. And the flood took them when they were wrongdoers. Then we delivered him and those with him in the boat, and made it a proof for all mankind. And Ibrahim, when he said to his people, "Serve God and be in prudent fear of him, that is best for you if you would know. You but serve other than God idols and create falsehood. Those whom you serve besides God possess no provision for you. So seek your provision with God and serve him, and be grateful to him. To him will you be returned. But if you reject, communities have rejected before you, and upon the messenger is only the clear communication. Have they not considered how God originates creation, then repeats it? That is easy for God. Say thou, travel in the land and see how he originated creation. Then will God bring into being the latter creation. God is powerful over all things. He punishes whom he wills and shows mercy to whom he wills, and to him will you be returned. And you cannot escape in the earth or in the sky, and you have besides God neither ally nor helper. And those who deny the proofs of God and the meeting with him, these despair of my mercy, and they have a painful punishment." Then the response of his people was only that they said, "Kill him or burn him," and God delivered him from the fire. In that are proofs for people who believe. And he said, "You have but chosen idols instead of God. The love between you concerns the life of this world. Then on the day of resurrection will you deny each other and curse each other. And your habitation will be the fire, and you will have no helpers." And Lut believed him and said, "I will emigrate to my Lord. He is the mighty, the wise." And we gave him Ishaq and Yaqub, and placed among his progeny prophethood and the law. And we gave him his reward in this world and in the hereafter. He is of the righteous. And Lut, when he said to his people, "You commit sexual immorality that none among all mankind has outdone you. Do you approach men and cut off the way and commit perversity in your assemblies?" Then the response of his people was only that they said, "Bring thou us the punishment of God, if thou be of those who speak the truth." He said, "My Lord, help thou me against the people who work corruption." And when our messengers brought Ibrahim the glad tidings, they said, "We will destroy the people of this city. Its people are wrongdoers." He said, "Therein is Lut." They said, "We best know who is therein. We will deliver him and his household, save his wife. She is of those who stay behind." And when our messengers came to Lut, he was distressed for them and felt unable to protect them. And they said, "Fear thou not, nor grieve. We will deliver thee and thy household, save thy wife. She is of those who stay behind. We will send upon the people of this city a scourge from the sky, because they are wantonly perfidious. And of that have we left a proof of clear evidence for people who reason." And to Madian, their brother Shuaib, he said, "O my people, serve God and expect the last day, and commit not evil in the earth, working corruption." And they rejected him. Then the earthquake seized them, and mourning found them lying prone in their dwelling. And Ad and Thamud, and clear is it to you from their dwellings, and the Shaitan made their deeds fair to them, and diverted them from the way when they were endowed with perception. And Qarun and Firaun and Haman, And Musa came to them with clear evidence, but they were proud in the earth, but they did not outrun. And each we took in his transgression. And among them was he upon whom we sent a hurricane, and among them was he whom the blast took, and among them was he whom we caused the earth to swallow, and among them was he whom we drowned. And God wronged them not, but they wronged their souls. The example of those who take allies besides God is like the example of the spider that takes a house, and the weakest of houses is the house of the spider, had they but known. God knows to whatever thing they call besides him, and he is the mighty, the wise. And those examples do we present to mankind, but none will understand them save those with knowledge. God created the heavens and the earth aright, in that is a proof for the believers. Recite thou what thou hast been instructed of the law, and uphold thou the duty. The duty preserves from sexual immorality and perversity, and the remembrance of God is greater, and God knows what you do.